The answer is that the blue box should appear inside the red box, because the context for a function will always be created as a child of the context that it was defined within. A simple way to think about this is that the word foil should be allowed to appear inside the body of this function, because it's a variable from the surrounding context. It wouldn't make sense if this blue box appeared in the green box, because that would mean it had no access to the foil variable.